First of all, I'm very thankful to all the delegates and ambassadors who came to Rajkot for the vaccination of the people of Rajkot. We are thankful to SVUM for organizing this event and support us to the people of Rajkot. We are heartily thankful to the Indian Chamber of Commerce for taking these ambassadors and giving the opportunity to the industrialists of the Rajkot for development of the business in public and government. Before this event, many industrialists as well as many companies are there who want to develop their business in African continent. But due to the lack of the communication as well as the platform, they will not able to reach any African country for the business development. So we are really thankful to all of these delegates as well as to the ambassadors, SVUM and Indo-African Chamber of Commerce for providing the platform.